Hello, this is Drew Brown, your BISD School Board Vice President, and I want to take this opportunity to welcome you to the 2021 school year. It's a different year, a year like no other. We hear the terms new normal, unprecedented. We've heard them over and over again, and I think we'll all acknowledge that this is a challenge like none other that we've faced. But I know that we have, without a doubt, the most dedicated educators, the most supportive employees, and great students and parents and a community that are going to make this work. We're making history in Brownsville, Texas. The same history is being made all over the world. But I am always a believer that Brownsville does things better. It's a challenge. We're going to have a lot of patience and understanding, but we're moving mountains, you're moving mountains, to ensure that learning continues in Brownsville, Texas, that our students get the best possible instruction, that they get the support they need in this virtual world. And we'll continue to do that until the day comes that we no longer do this. And we'll talk about this, and we'll look back on this year with pride, because we all came together and we met this challenge. We overcame these obstacles. I want to thank you, teachers, students, parents, community, employees. I want to thank all of you for everything you're doing to deliver the best possible education for our students. I want everyone to stay safe. I want you to join hands, and let's all work together to make this year one of our greatest years. Thank you.